Hello, Garfield. My name is Myron Spikes. I'm your class 2018 valedictorian and class president. I'm here to give you all a few quick updates about my life. So some of you may know I'm studying here at Cornell University, one of 8 Ivy League institutions in the entire world. And we're so blessed and happy to say that. Everything here at school is wonderful. I am pursuing a finance concentration with a minor in commercial real estate development, which I'm extremely interested in. I'm in a few clubs, I have a part-time job, and I am blessed to say that I have a wonderful group of friends that I found so early on in my college career. Other than that, I've been interviewing a few different companies for summer internships. I've been offered an internship from a company in Idaho, and I'm doing second round interviews for 2 other companies, one in California and another back home in Cleveland. But enough of me. Now I'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you to everyone in Garfield Heights, for my neighbors, teachers, administration, and especially my fellow classmates. I think everyone has pushed me and motivated me to become the person I am today. And I honestly think I would not be the person I am today and where I am today if I had not come from a place like Garfield Heights. Now, I'd like to say a very special, special thank you to 2 amazing women, Miss Helen Lindsay and Miss Joni Warnerstock. They're amazingly incredible teachers and advisors, and I look up to them as mother figures. They have shaped me to the person I am today. They believed in me when I did not believe in myself, and I will forever be grateful for that fact. Now, I'd like to say a special word of encouragement to all the current Garfield Heights students. You can do it. Your dreams, you can make a reality, and your goals, you can reach them. I think it's all about how bad you want it and how hungry you are. I think like the proverb says, if there's a will, then there's a way. I found my will and I found my way here to Garden. I found my will and I found my way to Cornell University. And I think once you find your will and you find that hunger, then you will find the way and do whatever it takes to reach your goals as well. I think if you think you cannot do it, then please look at me or look at other successful Garfield Heights students. You know, I was born with a disability. My mother dropped out of high school. My father never went to college. I worked 2 jobs during high school. I was raised on welfare, and I was told I'll never make it. And now I sit in class next to kids who went to private schools and whose parents are billionaires. So never give up. Never give up on your dreams. I think it's important that we go out in the world and we show them what truly a bulldog is. I think it's important to remember that a bulldog does not only bark, but can bite just as hard. And on that note, I just want to say that you got it. If you think you can't do it, you truly can. Please do it. Show them. Prove them wrong. And on that note, thank you, Garfield, for everything you have done for me. I love you dearly. And until next time.